Good morning students, in the last video we have seen chapter number 9 wind, and in that chapter we have read wind has speed and wind has a definite direction. Today we will see wind has a force. How wind has a force? Sometimes wind blows hard with a great speed and with a lot of force in it. If you have observed this, sometimes you will see that wind is blowing very hard. You cannot see what are the things in front of you. Sometimes it is very hard. Great speed. The speed of the wind is very great and with a lot of force in it. The wind has a lot of force in it. You can observe this when while going on the road. If a wind is blowing very hard, you can see that whichever things are on the road, they are blowing along with the wind. This fast moving wind can cause a storm. Fast moving wind can blow off the roofs. See, here in the picture you can see, due to the speed, with the great speed of the wind, the roof on the houses, they are also blowing along with the wind. Or even uproot trees. Means you can see the big, big trees. See, in the picture you can see big, big trees. They are also blowing along with the wind. Strong wind also causes tidal waves in the sea. You can see or observe this in the sea, that along with the speed of the wind, there are tidal waves. You can see this in the sea. See, due to the wind, the roofs, the trees, they are blowing with the wind. The speed of the wind is very high. Wind is useful to us. How wind is useful to us? First, we will see. Wind helps the farmers to separate grain from the chaff. See, in the picture you can see the farmer is working. What he is doing? That he is separating the grain from the chaff. See in the picture. Here you can see a lady. She is also doing the same. This helps to clean the grain. Whatever dust material is there in the grain, it gets separate out with the wind. What is the light material in the grain, it gets separate out due to the speedy wind. Wind makes sailing boats move. You can see in the picture, due to the wind, the boats are sailing. As the wind pushes against the sail, the boat moves. As the speed of the wind is pushing, the boat is also moving. Third, wind makes a windmill work. This is a windmill. See, these are the big, big fans. This is the windmill, and wind makes a windmill work. Due to the wind, the fan moves, and due to which the windmill starts working. The windmill is used to pump water. These windmills, they are used to pump water and grind grain. These are also used to grind the grain. It is also used to generate electricity. These are also used to generate electricity. Now, activity. Take bits of paper and keep them on a table in front of a table fan. You can take a bits of paper, you can keep them on a table in front of table fan. Switch on the table fan. Observe what happens to the pieces of paper. You can see that what happens to the pieces of paper when you on the table fan. Now I know what. First, wind has speed. What does wind has? Wind has a great speed. Wind has a definite direction. Wind has a force. Wind is useful to us. All these points we have seen in this chapter. Thank you.